RMF Morning Show. You know, Wendy, it's a funny thing about support. Many of us have absolutely no idea what the word means until we need it. And you have been such a huge supporter of us here at 97.9 WRMF. And we would love to return the favor and support you in what I think is one of the greatest stories that I've heard in a very, very long time. Tell us about Corey and what he's looking to do.
It's a crazy thing. Corey is a 22-year-old boy or a young man, and he has cerebral palsy, so he does his journey in a wheelchair. And he went online to Guinness World Record and applied to have the world's largest wheelchair dance. And we told him it was silly, you'll never hear back, everybody does this. And in 2 weeks, we heard back that it was approved. So he is now going to set a world record, and he needs 250 wheelchair participants to do the same choreographed moves for 5 minutes to set a Guinness World Record.
Okay, wow. Where are they all?
Is that nuts?
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, Wendy, so we get you 250 people in a wheelchair. Where do they practice and who teaches them?
All right, here's what happens. And I'm telling you, my new hobby, I am a wheelchair bounty hunter. I chase them down. So you'll see me in a camouflage coat, binoculars, everything.
Great.
Hanging out at handicap parking. So what you do is, if you're interested, you go online and you just register. And when you register, you become a participant. There will be a YouTube being made, and it's choreographed to a very special song by Kenny Loggins. And the moves will be very simple, and they'll all be on the YouTube. On the day of the event, which is May 20th, downtown at the waterfront, there will be a big jumbotron. And you'll get there, the wheelchairs will get there a little early, and they'll go through the moves, and that's all you need to do.
Wow.
So it's going to be a big party. It's able-bodied wheelchair. It's this huge celebration in our city to celebrate life. I don't care how you do your life, whether you walk, whether you roll, let's get out and party. Let's celebrate it.
That's awesome, Wendy. And you must be so excited.
I'm paranoid. I'm terrified because this is a world record, and I made a promise to my boy, and now I'm literally begging everyone in wheelchairs, get out there. And hopefully people are going to come. They're going to come out to just be together.
You had mentioned a site that people can go to, Wendy. What is it?
You're going to go to, on Facebook, Rock and Roll World Record Dance.
Easy enough.
Yeah, Rock and Roll World Record Dance, and it'll give you all the directions. And it's just like an Eventbrite.com situation. You go on and you just plug in. We have 70 right now. We need 250 by May 20th. And it's going to be a big party. It's at 2 o'clock till 4:30 at the waterfront. The city's involved. Great support. There'll be celebrities. We hope Vanilla Ice will come. Kenny Loggins may come. The bigger it is, the more the celebrities are going to come out. There'll be national coverage. It's going to be on Good Morning America, People Magazine. This is a big deal. A boy is setting a world record on behalf of everyone who celebrates and does this life journey in a wheelchair.
And a very special boy, too. Corey, she is a Wendy Soderman. You heard it. Her boy, Corey, needs your help, needs our help. 250 wheelchair participants for the biggest rock and roll dance that we have ever seen. We're going to break a world record here. Corey, I know, is a big supporter of 97.9 WRMF, as you are, Wendy.
Oh, we go to everything.
And we are so happy to support you and Corey in this. We'll get it done. Just give us that website once again so folks can log on and figure out how to sign up.
All right, Rock and Roll World Record Dance.
Look that up on Facebook.
Absolutely.
And it'll be,
you'll see Channel 5 doing a feature. You'll see it in the post. It'll be hopefully all over posters as we get closer. So we just want to get registered, and you'll set a world record. And you'll make friends.
Wendy. We're on it. Give Corey our best. Tell him we're on this. All right. And we'll take care. We'll get 250 by May 20th. I promise you.
All right. We'll see you at the next concert.
Wendy Soderman, thank you so much for dropping by.
Guys, thanks.